Hey guys, this is Sarah from Sroj BD and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I've done this cut crease lilac look on my friend Vibha. A lot of you guys have been asking me to do a makeup on hooded eyes, so this one's for you guys. So first I'm starting out with Plum Grapeseed Face Mist and I'm misting it all over face and making sure her face is nice and damp. And then I'm going on with Clinique Moisture Surge and just applying it all over face. And some on her eyelids as well. And now I'm going on with Anastasia Dibra pomade in the shade Ebony, and I'm taking an angular brush and I'm applying the product just where it's needed on the bald spots, and I'm not overlining her eyebrows at all, and I'm just going back and forth with the spoolie and with the angular brush and making sure that the eyebrows look well blended. And now I'm taking the PAC Spotlight Concealer in the shade Melon and applying it all over her eyelids. Now this makes an amazing eyeshadow base. It makes sure that the shadows blend really well and sticks on for a longer time. And now I'm going on with Huda Beauty New Nude Eyeshadow Palette, and the first shade that I'm going on with is called Secret, and with this I'm making sure that I go on top of a crease line so that it gives an illusion of a bigger lid than it already is. And now I'm taking the shade Peace and applying it specifically on the outer corners. And then I'm just going back and forth and blending everything out. And now I'm taking a flat brush and taking the same PAC concealer, and I'm making sure that I create a very precise and a big cut crease. Now with this cut crease, I'm going on top of a crease line to ensure that her lids look bigger. And now I'm taking the shade called Daydream. This is a very beautiful lilac shade, and I'm applying it all over her cut crease. And I'm taking even a smaller flat brush so that I go in all the nooks and corners of the cut crease. And now I'm taking a small blending brush and blending all of the edges out. So now I'm taking a color corrector from Kryolan and applying it under her eyes and wherever there are dark spots, so it neutralizes those areas really well. So when I apply foundation and concealer, it looks really nice, even and blended. So first I'm just applying this with a brush. I'm applying this on her forehead as well. And then I'm going on with a tiny beauty blender and blending all of the edges out perfectly. So now I'm taking this Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation in the shade Toffee Pecan and dotting this all over her face and blending this out with a flat top kabuki brush. Now with this, I'm going in sections and I'm blending it right on the spot. I'm not dragging this foundation everywhere. And I'm going on with my PAC concealer and I'm mixing a few shades and applying this under her eyes with a flat brush first. So right now I'm not blending it out, I'm just making sure that I apply it where I need that concealer to be. So I'm applying this under her eyes on her forehead, and I'll elongate that down the bridge of her nose and her mouth area as well. So basically the center of her face, and I'm blending this out with the same small blending sponge. This beauty blender gives me a precise blending which I like. Now I'm going on with a Nykaa compact powder in the shade Warm Honey. This is exactly my model shade and it worked out really well. So I'm taking in a small section and just making sure that I set her face really well with it. and I'm going on with MAC Studio Fix Powder in the shade NC40. Now this is a little lighter for her skin tone, so I'm applying this only on the center of her face to give some light to her face and bring her center of the face forward. Now I'm taking the Anastasia Contour Kit in the shade light to medium and applying it on top of her cheekbones very lightly. As you guys can see, I'm going on with a very light hand with it. And I'm taking the Fit Me Loose Powder in the shade 20 and baking her under eyes with it. And now I'm just contouring her nose as well. I'm contouring it ever so slightly. I'm not going on with a harsh contour here. And now I'm just dusting out all of the excess powder that I applied under her eyes. Now I'm taking the Nykaa Get Wing Eyeliner and applying my wing eyeliner with this. And then taking Nykaa Get Cheeky Blush in the shade Brazilian Bombshell. And I took this particular shade and applying it on her cheekbones. And I'm taking the Bad Girl Bang Mascara. This is my friend Vibha's mascara, so this is not mine, so I didn't have to take another spoolie for it. So I'm just applying this on her upper lashes. Then I'm taking the same transition shades and applying it under her eyes. And I'm taking a brown kajal from Lakme and defining her eyes further. And now I'm taking a highlighter from Sugar Cosmetics in the shade Royal Rose and applying it on top of her cheekbones and on her nose as well and on top of her lips, that is the Cupid's Bow. And now I'm going on with the Henna Henna Beauty lashes in the style Nazakat. And now I'm taking Sugar Lip Primer. It will ensure that the lipstick goes on smoothly and lasts for a longer time. And now I'm taking the Nykaa Lip Liner in the shade Chocolate Boy and lining her lips with it. And now I'm taking the Sugar Matte as Hell Lip Crayon in the shade Miss Rosa and applying it all over lips. Now I'm going on with Sugar Matte Attack lipstick in the shade Peachwood MAC. Now this is a very nice nude purple pink lipstick and I'm just applying this on the center of her lips to make her lips look more defined and make her lips look more pouty. And that's it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this look, and if you did, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon beside it. And also make sure that you comment down below on how you like this look. And thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video.